while joking about masturbation is common, people usually avoid more serious discussion about the topic. This taboo is not based on the mechanical stimulation of the genital itself, but rather on the emotionally laden fantasies that accompany the act. In this book, psychoanalyst and human development expert Calvin Colarusso, MD, explains what he has learned about masturbation from more than 50 years of talking to children and adults about their sexuality and, in particular, their masturbation.